Good morning, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you are all doing so good and be safe at your home. I am your English teacher, Kirtika. In last class, we saw the first unit, supplementary reader, lasting space. Okay. Now, we are going to learn about the outline of the story and then book back exercises. Okay. Now, I am going to take a class for 5th standard subject English. First unit, exploring space, supplementary reader, lasting space. Okay. So let us read page number 92. Who are the two characters? Amudan and Nilavan are the two characters. They, in first part, they trapped in a space shuttle and they move on to the space. At the time, the aliens helped these two boys, so they came back into our Earth. Okay. Now we are going to learn about, let us understand from book back, first unit, book back exercises. Option A, say true or false. Say true or false. What is the first question is given for you? Amudan locked the door behind him. Amudan locked the door behind him. So, Amudan vandu automatically and the door lock pannana appdin kekkara. That is the question. This is a wrong statement. The door will be locked automatically. So, the Amudan locked the door behind him is a false statement. Okay. Shall we move on to next question? Question number 2. Nilavan unknowingly started the space shuttle. Here, who started the space shuttle? Amudan started the space shuttle. Here, Nilavan is given for you. This is also a wrong statement. False. Okay. Third question. The blue lights see through window where aliens. The blue lights seen through window where aliens dash. So, what is the color of the light will be flashed on that space? Green light. So, here the blue light will be given. So, green is the answer. So, this statement is also a false statement. Okay. Now, we are going to see the fourth question. They went out through the broken windows. Here, they refers to the aliens. They refers to the aliens. So, they went out through the broken windows. The space shuttle will be crashed, landed on the other planet. So, immediately the green lights will be flashed and the aliens were came out of the big space shuttle. Okay. So, here they refers to aliens. They went out through the broken windows. So, this statement is true. T-R-U-E. True. Okay. Next, question number 5. The aliens gave a new shuttle to them. The aliens gave a new shuttle to them. Does the alien give a new shuttle to them? No. They gave a capsules as a food and they repaired the space shuttle and they said bye to the two friends, Amudan and Nilavan. They returned back to our Earth. So, this statement is a false statement. The aliens gave a new shuttle to them. No, they didn't give a new shuttle to them. So, this statement is false. F-A-L-S-E. False. Okay. Next, option B. Name the character or speaker. You have to find out the what is, who is the character and who is the speaker of the statement. Okay. First question. Are you alright? Who said the statement? Are you alright? Are you alright? Who said the statement? Nilavan. Amudan friend Nilavan. When Amudan pressed the big green button, immediately the space shuttle moved on to the another planet. So, if the space shuttle landed on another planet, the space shuttle will be crashed. Okay, so immediately Nilavan asked his friend Amudan, are you alright? Are you alright? So, the first answer is Nilavan. N-I-L-A-V-A-N. Nilavan. First answer is Nilavan. Are you alright? The statement which is, the speaker is the Nilavan. Okay. Second question. Wake up. Your ship is ready. Wake up. Your ship is ready. Who said this statement? The aliens wake up the Amudan and Nilavan. Because the aliens served the food and give us some rest in his special room. So, wake up. Your ship is ready. Who said this statement? Aliens. Aliens. A-L-I-E-A-S. Aliens. Okay. Question number 3. Let me try pulling this lever. Let me try pulling this lever. Who said this Let me try pulling the lever of the space shuttle. Here the option is Amudan. A-M-U-D-H-A-N. Amudan. Okay. Question number 4. I am fine. We must wear a space suit. I am fine. We must wear the space suit. Who said this? Who said this statement? Amudan. Who said this statement? Amudan. A-M-U-D-H-A-N. Amudan. Okay. Question number 5. Eat this capsule. Who gave the capsules to Amudan and Eleven? Who gave the capsules to Amudan and Eleven? Aliens. Aliens. Because A-L-I-E-N-S. The aliens said, this is same as your food. So, the aliens gave the capsules to Amudan and Eleven. Next, we move on to option C. Answer the following questions. Okay. First question is, where were the boys taken to? First question is, where were the boys taken to? Here, boys is given. Who are the two boys? Amudan and Nilavan. Both of them were went to which place? Space Museum. Where the boys were taken? So, the answer is, the boys were taken to the Space Museum. Where the boys taken to? The boys were taken to the Space Museum. Space Museum. Space. S-P-A-C-E. Space. Museum. M-U-C-E-U-M. Space Museum. The boys were taken to the Space Museum. Second question. Where did the space shuttle land? Second question. Where did the space shuttle land? Where did the space shuttle land? They land on the another planet. Okay. So, the space shuttle. Here, the space shuttle. The question is in past form. The space shuttle. Here, the land is given. So, you have to add ED because the question is in past form. Did plus land. ED. Add ED. Landed. Did plus land. Landed. The space shuttle landed on a new planet. Which planet? New planet. New planet. The space shuttle landed on a new planet. N-E-W. New planet. P-L-A-N-E-T. Planet. The space shuttle landed on a new planet. Okay. Question number 3. What did Nilavan see through the window? What did Nilavan see through the window? What did Nilavan see through the window? The answer is, Nilavan saw the green lights through the window. In a big space shuttle, the aliens lived in the big space shuttle. On that place, the yellow light was flashed on the Amudan and Nilavan. So, Nilavan saw the green light flashes towards one. Okay. The Nilavan saw the green lights through the window. Who saw the Nilavan saw the green lights through the window? What's the question? What did Nilavan see through the window? Nilavan did plus see saw. Did plus see saw. Nilavan saw the green lights through the window. This is the answer. Okay. Shall we move on to fourth question? Who shattered the windows? Who shattered the windows? The aliens shattered the window. Who shattered the windows? The aliens. Aliens. A-L-I-E-N-S. Aliens. The aliens shattered the window. Question number 5. How did the aliens know the boys' language? How did the aliens know the boys' language? How did they know? They didn't speak. Okay, they know about the boys' language by reading their mind only. They know the boys' language by reading their mind. Okay, the aliens did plus know. Did plus know. The question is in past form. Did plus know. So, you have to write the answer in knew. The aliens knew the boys' language by reading their mind. The aliens knew the language. Boys' language by reading their